Transportation is critical to everything that we do, to where we live, to where we work. New York City residents need to feel that they are safe on the subway. It is how we get around. When I'm mayor, I will work in partnership with the state to make it so we can have a one-swipe system that works on Metro North, the Long Island Railroad, the city buses, and the city subway. We all support expansion of New York City subway system, but we know that that can take years. Buses can get people around quickly now. We need to continue to expand bus infrastructure and use technology so that when they get to a light, it turns green for the bus. People like to bike. They need to be in protected bike lanes. But we also need to take care of the ones we have, to pick out new equipment that will make it clean, as well as when it snows, to be able to plow them. When I'm mayor, we'll reimagine the public realm. Whether or not it's the success of open restaurants, or open streets, or even thinking about how do we manage waste, we will balance all of these competing needs with the challenge of making sure that deliveries can still get made to grocery stores. We know that transit is the key to economic mobility. We know that it's key to housing. We know that it is the lifeblood or the arteries of the city of New York. New York City's public transit has to be safe, has to be clean, so that New York City residents will be confident in their ability to get back on the subway. I'm the person who can keep personalities out of it and make sure that we're delivering for New Yorkers each and every day.